What up on in there? It's your boy Brian D coming at you. Some more Axis and Allies. Winding down in my game against Sermons. Getting ready to take the capital. And that'll do it because that'll give me 9 victory cities. I don't think that, well, I guess it's possible they could take this. Alright, but we're starting our quest for the Americans, so I need a factory for Alaska. And some more land units to start shucking over. So, my main attack is going to be Russia, but over here I got these guys that can take that, and the rest are going here. These guys can participate. Over here, can my fighters reach 1, 2, 3? They would have to land either here or there. No, no good. All right, I think that's gonna do it. There it is. All right, let's go up here. Thank you. Okay, that'll do it. I have 81 IPCs. So I assume that he's going to concede at this point. I mean, really, there's nothing to do. We can't take this back. I own this forever. And US doesn't have the income to keep up with me. They're pulling in 42 and I'm pulling in 67. Germany can just build up, eventually maybe buy a fleet. Again, this game came down to here having too much, letting me have too much money for the whole time, and then buying these subs. I don't know, this is probably the 11th sub he's bought. Just think of all those units that you could have, or transports, to really be putting pressure on me. Anyway, I do appreciate those of you watching. Like, comment, subscribe if you care to, but otherwise, have a good day and see ya.